Here are our cooking utensils. You always want to have two of each. That's my recommendation. The reason why I tell you to get two of each is because when you're cooking with one and one gets dirty, you don't have to go back, clean it, and keep your eye away from the foods that you are preparing and cooking in case it burns and it goes over. You can just grab the new one and continue on with no interruption at all. So here I have two tweezers. One of them is longer than the other one. I can go with my vegetables over here and I can use this for my meats on one side. Then I have here, I have my two spoons with the strainer. I like to have these for like ceviche. I scoop it out so I can separate it from the lime. And then I can have this one for beans so you can get more beans and less of the liquids in if you want to do that when you mix it with your rice and beans, for example. And then two spatulas. This is my favorite one. It's nice and sturdy. You want all your cooking utensils to be sturdy. You don't want them to carry the food and then go, and then it all goes to waste.